Okay, so the principle of drawing a cone in Google Sketchup is very similar to drawing a dome. So I've got just a rectangle here to place it on, and I'm just going to draw a circle. So this is going to be the base of my cone shape. Okay, I'm then going to get the pencil tool. I'm going to find the middle of the circle and draw up on the blue axis. Okay, got to be on the blue axis because that will make the line go in the correct direction. And then we can join it onto the edge of the circle just there. And then we draw another line to connect the two up. Okay, so we get something like that, a bit like a sail. From here, we can then select the follow me tool. Okay, I'm just going to position my objects to make it a bit easier to see the whole circle, but I'm going to select the follow me tool and I'm going to click and I'm going to drag it around this circle, whoops, like that. Okay, back to the end point. Okay, and then just click, and then from there we have a cone shape. Okay, so that is how to draw a cone in Google SketchUp.